Good morning. Welcome to day one session of Anyone Attendance. Good morning, everyone. Hope all doing good.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Yeah, people, a few people looking at me so seriously. Please give a small smile on your face so that I can feel comfortable. Thank you so much. Nice. Right. So let's start with the simple warm-up. Okay, so simple warm-up from head to toe. Very simple warm-up, guys. Let's start. 3, 2, 1, go. Looking sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Looking up and down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Side bending. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good. Body twist. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Knee bending little bit. Knee bending little bit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Body stretching to right side. Body stretching to left side. To right side. 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 To left side. Very good. So once again, a very happy morning, everyone. So my name is Samir. I'm calling myself and few of my participants, they'll call me as ACD coach. You know ACD, right? What is ACD? Anyone can dance, right? How many of you are dancing for the first time today? Please raise your hands. Cool. Okay. So do you have confidence that you are going to dance in these 5 days? Okay. So yes. Thank you so much. And few people are not able to hear me. Okay, those people kindly leave the session and join back. Okay, right. And what I'm trying to do for everyone's confidence, not till fifth day, today by the end of the day, let's dance. Okay, not at the fifth day, today only let's dance. Okay, so everyone will dance. I need only two things from you. So listen to me carefully with a smile. That's it. These two things only. Okay? Right. So Bob, shall we start with the first four movements and give one more smile for me, everyone? Cool. And the people who already switched on the videos, thank you so much. And the people, you can switch on your videos so that if you are doing any mistake while you are doing, I'm going to correct you. Yes. I'm going to watch everyone's dance movements. If anyone is doing mistake, I'll be correcting you. So for that, you can switch on your videos. Cool. So the first four moves I'm doing now. Everyone, please do along with me. Everyone, please do along with me. Even if you are doing mistake, feel free to do mistake. I'm there to correct you. But please initiate. Anyway, each and every move breakdown, I'll be explaining anyway. But like, please try to do along with me to understand your body so better. Okay. So the first movement goes like this. This is one. This is one. And this is two. This is three. This is 4. One more time. 1, 2, 3, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Very good. You can stop now. I'm seeing few comments here. Voice not audible. So few people. I'm. You can see me and you can hear me, right? Show me thumbs up once. Okay. Nice. Okay. So the remaining people who are having issues, just join. Leave the session and join back, please. Okay. So now here. So one small confusion I have seen across all the people. What is that? Right and left. When Samir is doing this, is it right side of Samir or left side of Samir? So I wanted to give the clarity before we are starting. Okay. So this is my right hand. What is your right hand? Cool. This is my left hand. My right leg. Your right leg. My left leg. Super. Okay. And the video is not mirror image. Okay. So what is mirror image? You know, if I am lifting this hand, you people also can lift that hand, that side hand. Okay, if I am lifting this hand, people will lift this side hand. So I don't want to confuse you. This, that,
no video, no
that,
video.
This, that. Okay, so this, that, like I don't want to confuse you. Right. I wanted to give my communication very clearly, like right and left. Okay, so which is all time good instruction. If I say right, which side you need to act? Your right side. If I say left, your left side. Okay. And to avoid confusion, we are doing in a group. Every movement we are starting, trying to start from right side. So just, okay, it is not a rule. It is not a rule. We can start from left also. But like in a group, we are following from right. Why? To initiate something in coordination. Cool. Okay, now let's try to understand this first movement, first one, two, three, four, in a simple way. We are doing action with our hands. What is that? This is the action. We are rotating the hands like this, correct? Okay, where are we rotating these hands? In four places. In four places. What are the four places? Place number one, right side down. Place number two, left side down. Place number three, right side up. Place number four, left side up. So place number one, place number two, place number three, place number four. In these four places, we are doing this action. See? Now listen carefully. Most of the bodies are having this problem called bouncings and graces. Grace and bounce. Grace and bounce are like two eyes for a dance. Grace and bounce are two eyes of dancing. For example, how to develop that grace also with the techniques I'm teaching. Okay. So, but the first technique, automatically your body got developed because of this movement. So one, two, three, four. While you are doing this movement, because of the structure of the movement, your upper body is moving to right corner, left corner, right corner, left corner. See, one, while doing one, body is facing right corner. While doing two, body is facing left corner. While doing three, body is again facing right corner. While doing four, body is again facing left corner. You know, this is the first technique to develop grace in the body. What is that? Upper body to right corner and left corner. While dancing, if our body is going like this, upper body is going like this, it indicates that you started with grace. It indicates that you started with grace. Super. Now, one more mistake few people are doing. What is that? Turning sides. Turning sides. Turning sides. Okay. So instead of turning sides, what I request you, space corners. Few people they are doing like this. This is one. Don't face the body to side. Face the body to corner.
Video.
Okay. Face the body to corner. Okay. So, sir, Realme XT. Okay. So, please leave the session and join back, sir. Only for you, you are not getting the video. Remaining people, they are seeing, sir. Yes, sir. Just to leave the... now, I guess like you can see that. You can see us. Okay. Right. So, I have spotlighted myself so that you can see me. Cool. Right. So, now... we talked about upper body grace, now lower body grace. While dancing 1, 2, 3, 4, we are dancing like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, what my lower body doing? So this is called bouncing. And what bouncing? Baby bouncing. Why I am calling it as the baby bouncing? Baby bouncing is the first dance movement of a baby once he or she start doing walking or start doing standing. What is the first dance movement babies do in our homes? This is the first dance movement in every home babies start doing, okay? So that one I'm calling as baby bouncing. That is the grace for the lower body. If you are doing with bounce in the lower body, bouncing will come. As I told, right? Grace and bounce. Grace and bounce. So now what is one? One. What is two? Two. What is three? Three. What is four? Four. So one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One. Very good, Prasad sir. Little smile on the face, please. Pradeep, very good. Cool. Continue. 1, 2, 3, 4. Very good. Priya Nagras, that's it. 2, 1, 2, 5. Perfect. Samsung, go ahead. RP. Tirukumaran, very good. Very good. So 8856301-2620. Okay. So yes, you are doing correct. Lata ma'am, go ahead. One, very good. Two, perfect. Three, four. Very good. That's it, man. Sai Balu, very good. Gitu, go ahead. One, two, three, and four. Very good. Meeta, Murli there. Naji, go ahead. Tejashwini, Shantos, very good. Keep going, keep going. Gita Bhavani, Ravi Kiran, Ramesh sir, perfect. Very good. Nirali, Meena Raja, Sina, Renu. Perfect. Keep going. Don't stop. Sina, one more time, please. Show me once. One, two, three, and four. Very good. Ramesh, Randir, Bindu Galaxy, Anthony, Leah, Chetna. Perfect. Salina, one more time, please. Poonam, Rajesh. Very good. Keep going. Vaishnavi, Santanu. Perfect. Pushpa, Sujata, Satya. Very good. So Appu, Prasad, Ganga, Bhatnagar sir, go ahead. One, two, three, and four. Very good. Nawaz, Sham, Nitin. Very good. MSR, Hemant. That's it. Perfect. Very good. Cool. And the people who are from behind the cameras, I hope you people are following the same. Okay, so still few people are facing audio issues and video issues. Again, for them, let me type fast. Okay, so sorry for this inconvenience. I'm not sure. Okay, those who are having issues, please rejoin the session. Okay. So now for the remaining people, I'm playing a music for this 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's try to match to the music. Smiler. People who started falling in love with the dance, they are smiling automatically. Very good. And the remaining people, you will smile. But like, stay with me, stay with me. Now, movement number 5 we are doing. And listen carefully. With the help of movement number 5, I am going to identify how many of your bodies are flexible, how many of your bodies are stiff. Okay. Now, with the help of movement number 5, I am going to identify how many of your bodies are flexible and stiff. Okay. And the people whose body is flexible, I am calling out their name. And the remaining people, their body is not flexible. Why is that? How can we overcome that also? I will be explaining. Don't worry. Okay. Movement number 5 is very simple. You are touching the right knee with your left hand fingers. You are touching your right knee with left hand fingers and left knee with right hand fingers. So 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. Keep doing, don't stop. And let me announce the names who are having more flexibility in their body. So let me show you one more time. 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. Okay, Pradeep, you are having flexibility. Tirukumaran, you are having flexibility. Priya Nagaraj, you are having flexibility. Shantosh is having flexibility. Naji is having flexibility. Who else? Okay. Shabu is having flexibility. That's it. Whoever I'm seeing, only these people are having flexibility. For the remaining people, don't have that flexibility. Why? Few people, they are raising their left. Samir, my body, like that. Okay, so 2, 1, 2, 5, ma'am. Yeah, no flexibility. Why that flexibility is not there? Let me explain, okay? So, everyone is doing this particular movement like this. Like an exercise. So, few people, they are doing like this. See, observe me very carefully. Few people, they are doing like this. Like that, with a lot of high intensity they are doing. Okay? And few people, they are doing like this. But what Samir is observing, very simple thing. Why your upper body is not bending like this? 5, 5. Why your upper body is straight only? Why it is not bending? Simple. You are bringing leg to lot of height and you are touching. But the simple thing to bring flexibility is bending your upper body little bit. like this. Five. See? Five. 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 Satya, Satya Ranjan, sir. Body bending. Upper body bending. Little bit. Forward. Okay. So the people who are not bending, their names, let me call out and let me correct them. Okay. So yes, Satya Ranjan, sir. Very good. Remaining also, please continue. If you are doing mistake, let me call out your name and let me correct you. Prasad, very good. Pradeep, very good. That's it. Galaxy A32, Radha, very good. Okay, keep doing everyone. Keep doing. 2125, ma'am, very good. That's it. RP, sir, perfect. But little smile needed, sir. Then more grace will come. RP, sir. Yes. Tinuvaslu. Lata, ma'am, very good. Keep doing. Perfect. That's it, ma'am. Very good. Keep doing, everyone. Sina, go ahead. Don't stop once. That's it. See, flexibility is coming. Sujata, very good. Pushpa, ma'am, one more time, please. Vaishnavi, very good, Pushpa, ma'am. That's it. Patnagar, sir, that's it. MSR, Nitin, Shyam, Realme, very good. Prasad, Appu, very good. Chetna, Salina, Poonam, that's it. Ramesh, Geeta, perfect. Virali, Meena, that's it. Keep going, keep going. Nagraj, Mahipal, sir, show me once. Yeah, touch the knees, okay, like this. Touch the right knee with left hand, left knee with right hand, that's it. Yeah, try to do that. Perfect, Bhavana, very good. I can see you now, hope you are also seeing me. Charmika and team. Very good. Charmika's team. Perfect. That's it. So counting here, Sriram. That's it. Nurula, Renu. One last time, please. Perfect. Okay. Now, why everyone is doing with flexibility now? Okay. Why? Because we are feeling dancing as a foreign object or like this movement is very similar to the exercise movement. Sameer, to make my belly fat down, every day I used to do this. One, two, three, four. That's the reason I'm doing like that. But dancing is different from exercise. In the exercise, you need to develop a grace, a bounce all the time. Okay. So while doing exercise, we don't smile. But while dancing, we smile. Okay? Right? Thank you so much for overcoming your stiffness. So, congratulations. Now, we are having five movements. What is that? This is one. This is two. This is three. This is four. This is five. This is also five. Now, let me play music. For the few people, only small correction. Okay, so they are just keeping their faces like after 7:30 they are going to commit a murder. That much seriously they are keeping their faces. I don't know, even I am requesting also, please smile. No, I will not smile like that. Very seriously they are looking at me. Okay, no problem. Now they are also smiling. Thank you. And especially the people, Sameer, how to bring smile? I never know how to smile. For them, a very simple tip. Please imagine that your savings account is credited with 1 crore rupees. Okay, automatically smile will come. So your savings account is credited with 1 crore rupees. You just think this, smile will come automatically. You see? Okay, money is having that power. What to do? Right. Now, 6 and 7. Let's try to understand. 6 and 7. Keep the hands like this at the chest level. Okay. So you are just keeping the hands at the chest level like this. Yes. Okay. Cool. And with the legs, what are we doing? Let me show you the side view. You people no need to turn any side. Let me turn my side to explain the movement in side view. Okay. My right leg, it is just going 1 foot forward, 1 foot back. Same. Forward, back. Forward, back. Forward, back. Okay. This forward is 6, backward is 7. This is 6, this is 7. This is 6, this is 7. Show me once, 6 and 7, how are we moving? Perfect. Okay. 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 So thanks for those mistakes, Pawan. Pawan, what are you doing? So you are starting from here. You are doing 1 and you are bringing to middle 2 and you are taking back 3. Again, you are bringing middle. Again, you are bringing forward, but there are no that many moves. Only 2 moves. No need to stop middle. Front, back. Front, back. Front, back. Front, back. No middle stop. Front stop, back stop. Front stop, back stop. Only 2 stops. So this front stop is 6, back stop is 7. This is 6, this is 7. This is 6, this is 7. Very good. Okay. Now, what are we doing with these hands? Now the hands are closed, right? Now the hands are closed. For the 6, you have to open them. For 6, when the leg is coming forward, you have to open them. Again, for the 7, you need to open them. Remaining all time, it should be closed. For the 6, you are opening them. For 7, you are opening them. Remaining all time, the hand should be in closed position only. Okay. So now let's start. On my count, 3, 2, 1, go. 6, 7, 6, 7, 6, 7, 6, 7, 6, 7, 6, 7, 6, 7, 6, 7, 6, 7, 6, 7, 6, 7, 6, 7. Stop. So few people like Shabu sir, Pawan, okay, Ramesh, Subhashni, okay. So these people, they are doing like this. You are opening at 6, closing at 7. You are opening at 6, closing at 7. But what is the movement? For 6 also you have to open. For 7 also you have to open. Okay. Now, how to avoid this type of confusions? Okay. Now listen very carefully. I'm providing a technique. Okay. In Anyone Can Dance, we are following the model called cup model. C-U-P. Cup model. C stands for concentrate. U stands for understand. P stands for practice. Concentrate, understand, practice. Without understanding, don't practice. Okay. But how to understand the move? Are we doing right or wrong? How to check? Okay. So now this is the technique for those people who just wanted to do the movement correct. Okay. And the name of this technique is freeze and go technique. Freeze and go technique or check and go technique. After this technique, everyone is going to do this movement correctly. So this is my promise. Let's see this. Okay. So now I'm talking to my body. I'm talking to my body. Hey, hands, do you know what are the movements? Yes, master. Okay, show me. Master, we need to keep hands first like this. And when we go, when our body go front for six, we have to open. And when our body comes back for seven, we have to open. Okay, very good. Nice. Hey, legs, what is your movement? Master, I don't have any movement. Very good. Keep like that only. Right leg, what is your movement? Master, one time forward, one time back. One time forward, one time back. One time forward, one time back. Very good. So while I'm talking with my hands and my legs, my hip, it is started talking to me. Master, 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 even I want to include in this. Why? Because to all these participants, you explained upper body grace, lower body bounce, but you did not explain middle body grace. So middle body grace, master, it is so simple only, moving right and left. And the Indians are so good in doing this movement. While doing six and seven, I want to move like this, master. I want to move like this, master. My hip is requesting me. So I'm saying yes. So what is my hands doing? Open and open. What is my hip along with the leg? Right front, right back. Right front, right back. Okay. Now, these body parts are doing correct or not? We need to check. How to check? Check and go technique. After six, let's freeze our body. Okay. So hands, hip, leg. Guys, ready? 3, 2, 1, 6. Stop. Freeze over there. Now let's see our body parts did correct or not. Hey, hands. Very good. Thank you, master. Hey, hip. Where are you? Sorry, master. A leg. Correct. Okay. Now seven. Let's go for seven on my count. 3, 2, 1. Go. Seven. Okay. Leg, back, hip. Correct. Hands. Hey, why you closed? Sorry, master. You have to open, no? Yes, master. This time, no mistake. Okay. Shall we do that? Okay, master. Six. Okay, correct. Seven. Very good. Six. Seven. 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 Six, seven, six, seven. Stop. Now, why everyone is doing correct now? And everyone is doing with same coordination. In all my screens, I am seeing everyone is doing similarly. That's the magic. Why is this happening? You know what? Why are we calling this? What are we calling this? Conscious dancing. We are correcting ourselves. Okay. Conscious dancing. So please come near to the screens once, everyone. Let's do a small activity. Okay, before starting this activity, I'm having this question. Okay, how many of you are consciously eating these days? If you are eating something, how many of you are consciously eating? Consciously eating in the sense, so for example, if I ask, hey, today what is your breakfast? And your answer should not be, master, whatever available in the fridge, we need to check. Okay. I need to check my refrigerator. Then you are not consciously eating. Okay. What did you eat yesterday? No. How many of you are consciously bathing? How many of you are consciously brushing? How many of you are consciously taking care of your hair? How many of you are consciously taking care of your eyes? How many of you are consciously taking care of your skin? So consciousness. how many of you are consciously taking care of your family members? Samir, like now I need to think of this consciousness. Same thing, okay? So just we are talking to them. If you are talking to your brush, if you are talking to your soap, if you are talking to your body wash, if you are talking to your loofah, consciousness will come, okay? So now let's try to understand this activity, very simple activity. This is a plate. This is a plate. And this plate is filled with your favorite food. For a few people, it is biryani. For a few people, it is pasta. For a few people, it is dosa, whatever it is. Okay, your favorite food is there in your plate. And you, that too, you are so hungry. You are so hungry. Imagine, imagine that you are so hungry. Your favorite food in your plate. But now there are two situations. Situation number one, there are so many people around you. How you are eating that food? Show me once. There are so many people around you. How you are eating that food? Oh, very good. Very consciously. Okay. Well, behaving like most classical person on the earth. Okay. Now, situation number two. Nobody is watching you. You are alone in your room. Nobody is watching you. How you are eating that food? Now show me. Dandanakara, 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 dandanakara. Dandanakara, dandanakara. Right. So now, like, if I ask, who is original personality? Situation number one person or situation number two person? Everyone is telling two. Okay, superb. Okay, so why? So why we are doing this activity? Many of us, when it comes to dance, there is a famous saying called, dance like nobody is watching. Dance like nobody is watching. But if you believe in that saying, you will not come to hear anyone can dance 5 days workshop. But if you are coming here, means your heart, your mind wants to dance like somebody is watching. And correct. Okay. We should dance like somebody is watching only. Okay. So dance like nobody is watching. That's also correct. Dance like somebody is watching. This also correct. Okay. So how to dance like somebody is watching? I'm going to take care. And from your side, I need only two things. Follow my instructions carefully with a smile. Okay, follow my instructions carefully with smile. I'm going to take care of your dancing part. Okay, now going forward, whatever the movements I'm teaching, what is your body should be doing? Now let me explain this. See, very simple. Generally in India and in the remaining parts of the world. India and the remaining parts of the world means like I'm covering everyone. So while dancing, the so-called people who are calling them as a non-dancers. Samir, I'm not a born dancer. Samir, I don't have rhythm. Samir, I don't have bouncing. Samir, I don't follow the music. These are the complaints so many people will tell. Okay, this anyway, these complaints I'm going to cover tomorrow with a simple activity. But before doing that, okay, so let me simply tell you this technique. For example, a simple movement I'm showing now. The movement is, with my right hand, I'm just doing like this. You people also do? Everyone. Okay. Now, the next step in this move, your eyes has to see, look at the hand. Wherever your hand is going, your eyes should follow that. Right. And the third important thing, you have to start praising your own beauty like this. Hey, how beautifully my hand is moving. How beautifully my fingers are moving. So cute. You have to praise your own beauty. Now, like when you are praising your own beauty, like why smile is coming on your face? Okay. But actually 80 to 90% of the people, see color of my hand. Dirty hand only. See, lot of dirt in my nails. See? Always like we start with criticizing. Hey, they are dancing good, I'm dancing bad. Hey, they are moving good, I'm moving bad. No. But like that moving good, where from where it will come from your mindset. Wow. See my fingers, how they are moving. Wow, how cute. Super. If you are not praising your own beauty, who will praise? And few people strongly believe that, Samir, I'm not beautiful. I know that every day I'm looking at my mirror. Then you are not in right direction. So I always believe everyone is beautiful. Correct. I always believe for me, myself, I am beautiful. For you, yourself, you are beautiful. And who is the first person who needs to praise our beauty? It's not our wife. It's not our husband. It's not our kids. It's not our father, mother. Who is the first person to praise your own beauty? It's you. That's the reason smile is coming. Wow, how cute. If you are enjoying your own movement, if you are enjoying your own beauty, then smile comes automatically. Trust me on this. Okay, right. Now, last question. And then we are going to learn the remaining movements of the day. What do you think? How many movements we are going to learn in this 5 days? Just give a guess. How many movements that we are going to learn in this 5 days? I mean, 5 hours and then remaining time for your practice. Okay. So how many movements? You can mention in the chat window or you can unmute yourself and you can say also. Anything is fine.
100.
Okay, 100, 25, 30, 20, 50. Okay, so people are giving answers. Okay, good. Yeah, keep guessing. 5 more seconds for you. 5, 4, 40. Okay.
50.
Few people are saying 80.
Unlimited.
1,000. Okay.
Unlimited.
Okay, Renu is saying unlimited. Okay, logically, that is correct. Unlimited. Okay, so let me reveal the answer. Okay, so technically, logically. Okay, so technically speaking, we are going to learn 2,500 to 3,600 moves. We are going to learn 2,500 to 3,600 moves. Now I love these expressions. Wow. Wow. Superb. And few people's expression. Anyway, you will teach thousands of moves. We should remember, no? We should be doing, no? And few people's expression. Okay, he will say like this only. But like few people's, they're already taking that responsibility. Their brains know from the childhood. Maybe those are the first bench students. 2,500 to 3,600 moves. These 6 moves only. Their heartbeat started beating fast. Why are you taking that tension? For you, the job is so simple. Listen to me with smile. These 2 things only. Listen to me with smile. These 2 things only. That burden, that responsibility, teaching you thousands of moves, making you dance, that's my responsibility. You people, simple 2 things only. Listen to me, to my instructions with smile. Your job is simple. Cool? Let's continue now. So let's quickly revise. What is our 1, 2, 7? This is 1. This is 2. This is 3. This is 4. This is 5. This is 5. This is 6. This is 7. Now, 8 and 9 are this. 8, 9. We are doing 8 2 times, 9 2 times. How to do this? Okay. So everyone, please turn your body to right corner, your right corner. Okay. So my right hand, this is my right corner. I'm turning to my right corner. And for you, what is the right corner? That's your right corner. Don't confuse. If anyone got confused, let me correct you. If anyone in turn right direction, Santanu sir, your right side. You have to turn. So if you are standing like this, so just like me, your right corner is like this. Everyone, your right corner is like this. Correct. Renu ma'am, right corner, right corner. Yeah, yeah. So your right corner, you are facing left corner, please face right corner. Shabu sir, you also. Okay. So now everyone, stand like me. So you and me in the same direction. We are facing straight. Okay? You and me, everyone. Just stand like me. Right hand. Show me your right hand. Left hand. Show me your right corner. Show me your right corner. Right hand, right corner. Left hand, left corner. So, right hand, right corner, right. This is my right corner. Okay, very good. Very good, everyone. Okay, so now what is the movement? First, let's see the leg movement. Leg. From back to front, it is landing like this. Land, land, landing, 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 landing. People think it is lifting, 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 lifting. No, it's not lifting. It's put the leg back, everyone. Like this, huh? Land, 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 land. Very good. For this leg movement, hand movements, keep the both the hands back. Back to body. You are stopping at the body. Back to body. You are not doing like this. No, you are not taking the hands like this. From back side to till the body. You are stopping at the body. Back to body. Back to body. Back to body. Now leg movement and hand movement. Eight, eight, eight. Eight, 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 eight. That's it. Keep going. Don't stop anyone. Eight, 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 eight. Do the same to your left side also. Nine, nine. Do the same left side with your left leg. Left corner, left leg. Very good. So, eight is right corner with right leg. Nine is left corner with left leg. So eight, eight, nine, nine. 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 Stop. Stop. Now, I just wanted to improvise your thinking abilities. I wanted to improvise your thinking abilities by activating your right brain. How is that, Samir? Very simple technique. I'm just changing the hand movement of nine. I'm just changing the hand movement of nine. Like this. So keep the hands at the cheekbone and move the elbows like a butterfly, 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 butterfly. Okay, so now I'm doing eight like this, nine like this. I just changed the hand movement of nine. So what will happen? Your cognitive brain, if you are doing left, your right brain will get active and you feel so fresh. Why are you feeling so fresh? On day three, we will learn this. Okay. So eight to right corner, nine to left corner. So few people are having this question. Samir, for me, I am facing this issue. Eight alone, I am doing good. Nine alone, I am doing good. But 8 to 9 transforming, it is not coming speed for me. Why it is not coming good transition for you? The reason you are traveling from Bangalore to New Delhi. The reason for that is Bangalore to New Delhi. What is that Bangalore to New Delhi, Samir? Now let me explain this. Okay. The people who are having this transition issue, what they are doing, instead of corner, they are taking right side. And they are doing 8, 8. And then they are traveling to New Delhi now. And now here they are doing 9. Again for 8, they are traveling back to Bangalore. 8, 8. So that's the reason. Please don't travel to Bangalore to New Delhi. You just have to travel from Mumbai to Navi Mumbai, Navi Mumbai to Mumbai. Means, take the advantage of corners. If you are taking the advantage of the corners, this is 8, this is 9. See, this to this, this much is enough. No need to travel from here to here. Okay, so right corner, left corner, right corner, left corner, right corner, left corner. The movement is that simple. See, now the moment you understood the importance of the corner, everyone is doing good. Everyone is transiting so nicely. Or else, it will take time. Cool. Now, movement number 10. Okay, movement number 10. It is little tricky. In what way it is tricky? For example, movement number 10 is, you people don't do, let me show you, you people don't do. Why you people don't have to do, let me tell you, okay? This is the movement. So this rotation movement. So early morning, most of us are in empty stomach. If you are doing this, it will create giddiness. So that's the reason. How to practice this? Let me explain, okay? So the people who are doing this particular rotation for very first time do half circle and half circle like this, okay? So everyone listen carefully. Right leg cross over the left leg. Right leg cross over the left leg. Right hand and left hand. For balancing purpose, we are taking the right hand and left hand. Now, don't turn complete circle. Don't turn complete 360 degrees. Only half circle and half circle. Okay, so like that, one complete circle you need to make. Now here, I just wanted to provide two important tips and techniques. When to practice this? When to practice this? After having food, wait for 1 hour or 1.5 hour and start practicing this. After having food, wait for 1 hour or 1.5 hour and start practicing this. How to practice this? Please don't practice this on barefoot and on shoes. Okay, right now, only 1 or 2 times we are doing, that's fine. Please practice this movement on socks. Wear socks and do this movement, you will enjoy this movement. Okay, so two things. Food, wait for 1 hour or 1 hour, start practicing this so it will not create giddiness. Second important thing, how to practice this? Please practice this by wearing socks. Okay, frictionless movement will come. Frictionless movement will come. So right leg, crossover left leg, and you are making a circle. And the people who wanted to turn towards the right side, what they have to do, left leg crossover the right leg, and then half circle, half circle. So this one, okay, so as we are on empty stomach, stay cool for now. Keep practice. If any questions, let me know tomorrow. I'll be showing that tomorrow. Okay. But please, two things, food, socks. These two things keep in mind. Okay. So these are 1 to 10. Now, Let's try to understand a movement called Savior Movements. What is that, Samir? Savior Movements. What are these Savior Movements? Okay, yeah. So after this 5 days, okay, you people are dancing and you people will travel throughout the world, throughout India to give stage performances, dance performances everywhere. Okay, right. So yeah, and I'm joking. So but like, so that confidence you will get. If you are performing on stage, if you prepared for some dance, what if in between, if you forget some movements? If you forget some movements, if the sound system fails, if your friends, family, relatives coming onto the stage and disturbing your dance, how to overcome this type of situations? That's the reason we are learning some 3 to 4 savior movements, where these 4 savior movements will make you understand how to manage that particular situation. And these 4 savior movements will work every time, every problem, every situation. Okay, what are they? Let's understand today one movement, savior movement number 1. So I request everyone to maintain 2 feet distance between the legs. 2 feet distance between the legs. Your right leg is coming and touching the left leg. How it is touching? Toe is touching the floor. Heel is touching the other leg. Similarly, your left leg is also coming and touching the right leg. Toe is touching the ground. Heel is touching the leg. So right leg is coming and touching the left leg. Left leg is coming and touching the right leg. Right is coming for left. Left is coming for right. Right is coming for left. Left is coming for right. Right is coming for left. Left is coming for right. Now, what hands are doing? What hands are doing? Okay. Do you know how to pull water from the well? Do you know how to pull water from the well? Water well. People have started showing like this. But the people who are pulling like this, one small information, pulling is not working. If the pulley is not, superb. The pulley is not working, we are pulling like this. So same pulling from down, we are keeping here. So right hand pulling, right leg movement. Left hand pulling, left leg movement. So right and right, left and left. Kajirare, 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 rare, naina. Same thing only. Chikini chemeli chupki rangeli. Perfect. So right, left. Right, left. You people are really acting so nicely. They are pulling real water. So those people, just imagine you're pulling an empty bucket. Right.
We are the sounds of the streets.
சப்பா பீட்டு கொளுத்துக்கடா. மஜாப்பா மஜாப்பா. இதா 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 இதா.
Thank you so much. But Samir, what are you doing? Two things. You did not teach us. Correct. So these two movements I'm calling as a bonus movements. This is just for checking how many of my dancers catching while doing these movements. But luckily, almost everyone doing this. What are these? Very simple. Right hand, left hand, hip rotation. Hip rotation. This hip rotation can be anti-clockwise or clockwise. Anything is fine. And the second movement, I'm calling it as wall painting movement. So this is a wall. And I'm just painting the wall. And for the people, Samir, I don't know how to paint the wall. Then take a cloth, wipe the glass. Wipe the glass, wipe the glass, wipe the glass, wipe the glass. That is how we are dancing, guys. Thank you so much. For boosting your performance, what I'm doing, I'm sending you three things. Actually four, okay? Short clips. You are seeing Samir's 10 plus one, whatever the movements we learned on day one. Short clip, only those movements explanation. Short clip from front side, from back side. Two short clips. Complete sessions recording I'm sending. And the assignments I am providing. And the people who are sending the practice videos, I'm providing them gifts by the end of the day. One simple and humble request from my end, as a master, I took care each and every of my participant practicing each and every moment more than 5 times. If you did not count, I counted that each and every moment you have practiced more than 5 moments. But without master, practice this 10 plus 1 movements just once, because you will remember the moves. Just one time practice without master, without master's influence, just by using your brain. Thank you so much. Take care. Meet you tomorrow with more energy. Bye, everyone. Meet you tomorrow.
Thank you.
Very happy to meet you all. Thank you so much. Take care,
everyone. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Very much. Very much.
Thank you so much, everyone. Take care.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much. Thanks, everyone. Thank you. Bye, everyone. Take care.
Thank you, sir.